Hi, my name is Srolo. I would like to show all my paintings and Driftwood art. So here we go. We have a painting. So here it's like a galaxy. We have like a sun and the moon. It's like a galaxy and like a star with colored features. So this is, we have a painting over here with water, and it's just like a painting. It's like, just like a hurricane, like a water splatter on the mountain ball, and with all the flowers are erosed. So here we have a painting with just like a yoga, and this is a sign of a Hindu, like just like a Om. It's a magnificent painting with Om in the yoga. And here we have an elephant with two tusks. That's my imagination painting. And here we have petals, and it's a shape of a human, and the eyes and the nose. And this is my creative imagination. We have the coconut plum trees and the birds flying in the sky, and the flowers. And this is a painting with just like a wood. The tree is wanted to grow up, but it cannot grow up because of the barbed wires. It's the barbed wires that blocks its way to grow up. And here we have also the painting with a lady with holding a pot. It's going for to bring the water, just to fetch the water. And just like it's in the hot desert, and it's like a sun hitting the lady to pick up the water. Also, we have a coconut tree, and this is a wall. And here we have an angel with a petal, or just like instead of having the wings, it has got a petals. And this is all the driftwood. This is my own creation. So far, I have sold like almost like 60 of the woods. I set my career at the age of 7, so I'm still going on. So this is all my creative imagination. Like, it's like a natural, it's like a God's gift. So it's like a natural. This is all the broomsticks, and this is a coconut shell. So this is also made of a coconut. This is also made of a coconut. This is all coconut shells. This are all from brought from the drift. It's from the sea, from a natural from the sea. So this is also my graphic art. It's all done like three pencils, like colored pencils. So this is hard to recognize. If you go deeper in this painting, you're gonna recognize what really this is. This is a sunflower, and this is petals. This is, you can see hardly, this is all the petals, this is leaves, and you can see, if you go minutely deep inside the painting, you're gonna recognize this is a rose. Also, do we have, also over here the painting with a different color, with different, all mainly my paintings are all with different mixtures of color, also my own imagination. I try to create all my own imagination in my paintings. That's my whole idea, because different art has different concepts. So this is all I do. So I would like to sell all my painting stuff. So I live in New Jersey and close to New York. So if you know somebody who wish to buy all my paintings, please do me send me a comment. That will be great. My number is 914-437-3629. Thank you very much, and you have a good day.